So, who are you voting for?
Who are you voting for?
Oh, for president?
No, for Congress.
Democrats.
The last time Democrats controlled both the House and Senate, taxes doubled and our economy was a disaster. That they still control the House and are proposing higher taxes again. Is your Democratic congressman for higher taxes?
Well, I'd better find out.
Better find out what time the next bus is, too.
Vote Republican. Keep taxes down.